Is recession coming? Federal Reserve started hiking rates in the March 2022 to help curb inflation. When the Fed hikes rate, recession usually follows. There have been 7 hiking cycles that ended in a recession. There have been 2 hiking cycles with no recession. A year ago, some Bloomberg economists said recession was 100% certainty. Today, most economists say it's a 50% chance. Over the 7 rate hiking cycles that ended in a recession, it's taken an average of 22 months from the first rate hike that started the recession. The fastest recession started was 12 months after the first rate hike. The longest was around 31 months. The Fed started hiking rates in the March of 2022 of this cycle. So that means if a recession comes, we would likely see it sometime between now and October 2024. Some think it's already started. More think it's coming. Some even believe it's a soft landing, which means we will avoid a recession altogether. Recession would likely bring mortgage rates down, raise unemployment, and likely flatten home prices growth. No one is certain if recession is coming, but almost certainly in the next 12 months, if it is. For more tips like this, follow my page today.